Mid-Morning Matters with Alan Partridge.
An easy way to solve the problems in Israel would be for Judaism and Islam to merge.
Wow.
They both hate pigs. You call it Jizlam.
It started. They're here. We're being taken over.
You insert the shotgun, place on stand, and if something happens, I don't even have to look.
I, Alan Partridge, a hostage, broadcasting live from a siege at gunpoint.
You can keep Jesus. As far as I'm concerned, Neil Diamond will always be King of the Jews.